Have you ever dated a captain before? Sounds fun, cool, right?
Not for Colin Singleton.
He loves the name Catherine so much, he dated 19 of them. Weird, right?
But in the book by John Green, An Abundance of Catherines, you understand why Colin likes the name Catherine. Until he goes to a little town of Gunshot, Tennessee, where everything changes. Sound cool? Go ahead and read this book. I think you'll like it.